So he did hunt with the knife.
Desperate measures for desperate times.
That must have been 30 years ago, give or take.
Yeah, right in the middle of the war.
Should be a nice change of pace. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
This must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Looking good.
Deadeye is dead. Disguised farmers are celebrating the...
Thank you.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Sheridan Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.